Welcome back. Today I'm super excited because I have a clothing haul. I haven't done a clothing haul in a very, very long time. If you're new here, my name is Sassy. Welcome back to my channel. Make sure you guys subscribe to join the Sparkling Squad family, because why not? Anyways, if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for being loyal. And today we'll be having a Boohoo 2019 spring haul. I love Boohoo so much. By the way, this is not sponsored. I bought this with my own money, honey, okay? I do love Boohoo because they always have amazing sale, you guys, and that's the thing that drove me to their website the most, because they're super trendy and they always have amazing sale. But without further ado, let's get right into it. And we're gonna get right into it because I have a lot of stuff to show you guys. Literally, you guys, I was so upset when I saw so many things were black. Like, I don't remember. I actually had to look back on my receipt on like the website and stuff that it shows you everything that you order. And yeah, it was true. It was me. I did this. I bought a whole bunch of black stuff. So I'm gonna start with this first piece right here. And I also want to show you guys try it on, so you guys get a feel on how everything looks on me. So first up, we have a top, and this is actually a petite tie front crop top, and it's in the color black. I did get a size 8, and this is a UK size, by the way. I believe this is a US size 4, so it will be like a size small, medium type of thing. But yeah, this is just a simple black top. I feel like you can never go wrong with when buying black stuff, because this is like a staple on your wardrobe. You could definitely work around it using any color, even a pop of color like neon that is very on trend right now. I love the top, you guys. The quality is really nice. Definitely see-through on the back, but then in the front area where your boobie area is, it does has a double layer, so you don't see anything. So you could definitely wear this without a bra as well. In case if you guys are interested on knowing that, I do not wear bras, so this is actually a really nice quality top. Don't like wearing bra. I don't have boobs, so there's that. And the top, you guys, was $10, by the way. And just a little overview of my height and weight. I am 5'3", so I'm not like super tall, but I'm also not super short. I'm like average height, and I'm 150 something pounds. I haven't weighed myself. I do not believe on scale, honey. That shit gave me the press. I do not look at scales, okay? But yeah, without further ado, let's continue. So the next thing we got, you guys, is this snake printed belted kimono. So this is actually a kimono, and I thought for some reason I thought this was gonna be like a little blazer. I am planning to use it as a blazer because that's exactly what I wanted, like a little blazer. But this is actually really a kimono material, so it's definitely like see-through, you guys. You could definitely see through it, but because of the print of it, since this is snake print, it kind of camouflages if you're wearing this without a bra. So that's a plus in my opinion. It does goes right below my hips. I actually like it. It's really nice. It does have this small little amount of stretch to it, which I'm not mad about. And again, it does have a belt, you guys, that you can wrap around your waist to kind of cinch in that waist and make you look snatched. I really like the snakeskin trend. I just feel like it gives such a bump vibe to any outfit just because how lightweight it is. Did get it on a size US 6, and this was $18, you guys. I love anything with snake print, you guys. I feel like this is such a statement on your closet. You could definitely pair this up with like literally anything. Jeans, leather, like, you know what I mean? Even a freaking leggings will look nice with this as well. Oh my god, no way. No, this is not what I was looking for. What is you know those cute maxi kimonos? Those sheer kimonos that you wear on the beach? This is what I thought this was. By the way, this is the oversized maxi kimono black, and this is a small to medium, but this is really thick. I definitely will have to see how would I style this. Again, it is black, so I feel like I will get away with it in styling and stuff like that. Hopefully, I'll be able to pair this up with like a cute white shirt and some jeans and then some heels, and it'll be like schpapping. But I really don't like how boxy looks, how I have it right here. I have not tried it on yet, you guys, so I'm just speaking based on what I see. Quality, the material, it's nice. It's definitely really stretchy, you guys. Again, this is supposed to be oversized, so I did take a small to medium, and I think it would be perfect actually for my height and weight. Not bad, but not what I was expecting at all. And the crazy thing that this was only $12. And next, this is actually a set. I did not know that. I got 2-in-1. I was not expecting this, you guys. I swear, I don't know how to shop. Like, I'd be surprising myself. Like, what? I did not know this was a set. but it's actually pretty cute. This is more of a, I'm not sure what kind of material is this, but this is really small. Like, this looks like a little girl's chest, you guys. I'm not sure how I'm even gonna fit on this, but we will see, because I definitely don't have boobs, so that's how I can get away with things, you know what I mean? Because I don't have much of it. But order a size. Oh, this was a one size. So this set, you guys, is the bandage bralette and cycle shorts. And this is a set that comes like this. So the shorts are really, really high-waisted, by the way. The quality feels like, it feels odd. It's definitely not see-through, you guys. It's a very thick material. So you're not going to be showing your pumpies. You're not going to be showing anything, honey. Everything is covered up for you. I do love that it's high-waisted and that it's long enough for me. It's not like too short or too long. I think I'm going to be dressing up actually this with the kimono, that weird black kimono that I had. But I do not like how small. This is considered a one size. Like, why is this a one size? This is so tiny, in my opinion. I really, really hope it fits. It does have some stretch to it, but if you're a girl that has like a lot of back, honey, like me, I don't know. I have a big ass back. But let's see how this fits. Not sure how I'm feeling about that, but the set itself is super, super cute. And it was super cheap, you guys. For these two pieces, I got it for $14. Next, we got another black item. I still cannot believe that I got so many black items. Like, who is you? Oh my god, I actually saw a girl wearing something similar to this. I'm not sure if it was the same one. I hope this fits. Ooh, this smells like a car wheel. Oh, it's not so strong, but it's definitely a little like there. It definitely has a smell. But this is the PU leather look paper bag waist trousers. And this is black in a size 10. A size 10 in the UK is a size 6 in the US. So I'm really hoping that this fits. It's super cute. What drove me to this was definitely the waist and the little two buttons here. I saw someone wearing something similar to this with a white plain shirt, and it looks tucked inside, and it looks so freaking cute, you guys. You can definitely dress this up or down. And I don't have anything similar to it. I don't have any like leathery pants, so I finally grabbed this because they were also on sale. The quality is really nice, in my opinion. It's very thick and they feel really, really warm, so this would be perfect for the winter, in all honesty, because the inside of it is not just leather, it has this wool material inside, so it will keep you definitely really, really warm. I actually really like that, and I love that it also has pockets. I love anything with pockets. So it's really cute. It's really cute. It's also high-waisted. And this was only $25, you guys. And again, I got it in a size US 6. Oh my god, you guys. So this is what I thought that my other black kimono was gonna look like. You see the see-through material? Like, I'm sure you guys can see that. The ones that you use in the beach, this is what I thought that kimono will be like. Because, of course, it's easier to throw on. You can use it for the beach or even use it just to spice up any outfit. I just love throwing on things over my shoulder, especially because I do have stretch marks there. And I love to anything like this for the summer or for the spring, because it does cover that area up. And I really, really like things like these because they just, again, just make any outfit look so much more elegant and so much more well put together. Color itself, know how I feel about it. The camera is definitely not picking it up the way it is, because it's more like a rose pink shade, unless I'm colorblind. Or is it a peachy shade? Oh, and it's dirty. Oh my god, it has like a little stain. I'm gonna take a picture and show you guys. I'm not sure if that was me, but I highly doubt it because my hands are dried as fuck. It's obviously nothing to complain about, because who's really gonna see that? No one. But it's really cute, you guys. It goes all down to past my knees, which is really nice. I love anything that's really long. Again, it just give me more of like, it just elongate my body and make me look a little bit slimmer, in my opinion. And I really, really like the quality of this. It doesn't have any stretch, you guys. I will highly suggest to get your personal size, and don't try to go smaller, because this is not gonna stretch your arm area or anything like that. I feel like it's a little bit oversized than normal size, and this is a small to medium, and this was also $12. Next, you guys, I have something white, and let me tell you, I love white clothing, but they get dirty so easily, and washing this stuff, it just never works out for me. Like, I always fuck them up so bad. So this is the flare sleeve woven peplum top in the shade ivory, and I did get a size US 4. So let me see if this has some stretch to it. It does have minimal stretch, you guys. The sleeves of this is really, really big. I love the color of it. I feel like the quality is perfect for spring, because it's lightweight, and it also has a band on the waist to cinch you in, which is pretty cute. I feel like the opening on the front is like really deep, especially when you don't have boobs. Kind of concerning, but we will see how we style this baby right here. It's very see-through, you guys, so you will definitely have to wear something, some type of like cover-ups, nipple cover-ups or anything like that. They're super affordable, and you can find them also at AliExpress. That's where I buy mine because they're super cheap there. So yeah, if you guys are interested, make sure to check out the bottom description. But the top is really cute. It's not as cute as it looked at in the model, to be honest, how I have it here. I really like it besides the fact that it's see-through. I wish it wasn't see-through. Just because of the deep V-neck that it has, I don't know how that is going to benefit my no titty ass. And I did take this in a size 4, which is considered small. I feel like it does run a little bit big in my opinion. This top was $18. Next, you guys, I did get 2 sweaters because I just live in sweaters. First, let me show you this black one. This is the basic crop overhead hoodie in black, of course. And I got a size medium. Their sweaters are really nice, you guys. They're super, super like thick. This is definitely really, really big in my opinion, you guys. So it's gonna be a little oversized on me. I actually like it. It's nice. It's cropped. It's a hoodie. When I bought it, you guys, I did not realize that it came with a hoodie. I'm not really a big fan of hoodies, to be honest. Like, I don't wear a hoodie whatsoever. I thought this was gonna be like a clean neckline, but no, sadly I got it with a hoodie. Too bad. But I really like it because this, you can wear it with any like cycling shorts and it looks super cute. Some sneakers on and boom, you're out the door. Super simple everyday outfit, which is what I'm always in anyways. Like, that's my test style, you guys. Super sporty, and it's really, really warm. Again, you guys, it has that woven material inside, and this hoodie was $12. And you guys, I also got a nude sweater. Basically, this is their crew neck crop sweat. I'm not a big fan of hoodies. I love things like this, and they are cropped as well. I love the color, but I just don't like that it's more like a yellowish tone. And I did get a size 4, and I feel like it's definitely a little bit big for you, a size 4. Either way, it is a crop shirt, and it has again that woven material inside that is super, super warm. Quality is really nice. It's super thick material. I thought it was gonna be a little bit lighter than this. It was gonna be like an ivory kind of color, or maybe it's just because of my lighting, I'm not sure, but it looks more of a yellowish. It's thick and it looks cute, and again, it's just like something that you throw on and walk out the door type of thing, you know. I have a few more stuff to show you guys, and we're literally almost done. So I did get a neon piece. I could have sworn that I was gonna get more neon stuff, but I did not. So I did get this dress. I've been loving anything that's one shoulder, but I can tell you that this is a very, very cheap fabric. This dress was definitely super cheap as well. I think it was like something $10. It's a US 6, so I got like a size medium basically. And this is the neon rib one shoulder bodycon dress, neon yellow. And you can definitely see that it's a very neon bright color. This will look perfect with a tan. And I think I will be using this more likely for the beach or something like that, you guys, because it's very see-through. You will definitely have to wear some sort of undergarment with it. For my liking, it's super short. I mean, it's a cute dress. Like, your tan will look so popping for the summer. This color is like, woof, out there, you know. But again, this was only $10. You get what you pay for, okay. I have another cheetah queen type of thing, you guys. I love my animal print. So this is a shirt, by the way. It is a waist cincher. So this is the leopard satin and drape tie front top. So it is a satin finish type of top. So it's super silky, super cute, super lightweight, perfect for the spring because of the lightweight material. It has this sort of drape on the front, and then it ties up basically. It almost feels like if it was a robe, you guys. You know when you have a robe and you just tie it up in the front? This is kind of like the same similar vibe on this top, but it's really, really cute, and I feel like it's super sexy as well. This is definitely a top that will take your look onto the next level. I really, really like it, you guys. I love the long sleeve as well. At the end of the sleeve, you guys, you have like a double seam type of thing going on here. It has some button as well. It's like more of a thicker material at the bottom of the wrist. It's a really well-made blouse. I really like the whole draping effect on the front as well. It makes your waist look super, super snatchy, guys. But my only concern with these type of things is booby areas. Like, I will have to definitely use some double tape to tape the top onto my chest because it's just so flowy. Having no boobs, girl, like, this with some jeans, you guys, or even some leather pants could definitely dress this up or down. Skirt, like almost anything, and will look so, so good because this itself is a statement. They spice up your outfit. And you guys, this top was $22. And of course, cannot forget, I had to get some shoes as well because their shoes were on sale, so why not? These are the shoes right here, you guys. Super simple, cute shoes. I did get it on a size, it says 5 here. Woo! Yeah, it is a size 7. I'm not sure why this says it's a size 5. Fucking with me, if this shit doesn't fit, I'ma hurt somebody, honey. Like, what? But anyway, you guys, these are clear sling back court shoes. So it has a pointy toe. It is a clear shoe. It is a clear heel. And I tried these already, and they feel, and you guys, the crazy thing is that they feel so freaking comfortable. It is a clear heel with an opening on the back, and it just has like a strap to hold your foot in, basically. The heel, I believe, is like maybe 3.5 inches, max 4. So it's not that high, and I really, really like it. Anything above like 4, it's like too much for me. Like, I would not do it. It just hurts my feet. But these feel really, really nice and feel really comfortable. The only bad thing about these shoes is that they will make your feet sweat, but they look cute, so you better use some powder, some sun before you put these on. But they're super cute, you guys. I love the quality, how everything is made. It looks really nice. And these were $24. This could definitely go with like any type of freaking outfit. Like, that's what I love about clear heels. They go with any outfit. Anyway, my love, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul. Let me know if you guys would like to see more haul from me in the comment section below. But without further ado, babes, I'll leave my previous videos here in case you're interested. But I'll see you in my next one.